Are you someone who wants to achieve a decent to great physique but eventually gives up in doing so? Then this video is for you. Now you want to achieve a decent to great physique. You have opted for an annual gym membership. You have even hired a personal trainer and you have even purchased some fancy fitness gear. During the first few days, you're pretty regular at the gym, but eventually you lose hope because you feel you're not achieving your dream physique. Now, there can be a couple of reasons for that. The most common of all is you're expecting quick results. You need to stop that. Really stop focusing on achieving quick results. Rather, focus on, you know, being consistent with your workout schedule and your diet, and focus more on being regular at the gym and being regular with your other activities, and other factors like sleep and your stress needs to be controlled too. Second most common reason is we compare our progress with others. That also needs to be stopped. We have zero idea how much time others might have invested, you know, in achieving their physique goals. Instead of comparing, we should draw inspiration from them. And the third most common goal is I feel we are not enjoying just being out there at the gym and having a great time. Focus on that. It can be, you should focus on doing that one most important activity at the gym which you're really enjoying doing over there. You know, it can be walking on the treadmill or doing your favorite bicep workout or, you know, doing yoga or, you know, your cross-functional activity over there. Do that first and then continue with your rest of your training schedule. That way you'll be more consistent with your training program, and eventually someday or the other you will achieve your dream physique. Have a great day.